counselors are on hand at Lodi High School this morning to help students deal with the death of a classmate on a campus yesterday. The sophomore died during a PE class for physically challenged kids. A school official says that the boy collapsed while playing a game and had a seizure. He went to Lodi Memorial Hospital, and that's where he died. Classes were on a minimum day yesterday, so school let out before some students and staff had heard what happened.
You know, I heard ambulances kind of close, but I was thinking, oh, maybe a kid broke his leg again or something like that. Didn't expect a kid to die.
People are kind of numb. A day takes on kind of a surreal feel to it. And we had a lot of staff members jump in to respond to this. And they, despite their heroic effort, it just didn't turn out.
Crisis response teams are going to be in place today helping these students cope when they arrive at school this morning.